टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर क्लास विथ वन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज योर सेटिंग एक्शन ऑफ सीमेंट. दैट मीन्स हाउ योर सीमेंट गेट सेट्स वेन यू एड वॉट हैपन. इट्स नॉट ऑडिबल, नॉट नाउ ऑल्सो. ओके, आई विल ट्राई टू स्पीक मोर लाउडर. वॉट हैपन? यस, see what happens. We have seen definition of cement. What else? We have seen the types of cement. We are left with the portion that is your manufacturing process of cement. Okay, after that this topic I will teach you that types of cement, one more time revision, and the wet and dry process, making manufacturing process of cement. Okay, now this is your setting action of cement. That means when you add water in the cement, how it reacts, what are the setting actions, how it sets from half an hour to 10 hour. Now before setting of cement, you need to have the idea of how the cement gets set. That means your initial setting time and final setting time, right? What is your initial setting time? When you add water in your cement at the just starting time, what happens? Your cement stick to your hands. It's a simple paste, it sticks to your hand. But after half an hour, what happens? Your cement doesn't stick to your hand, but your fingerprints are left with that cement. That is your initial setting time. But it doesn't harden. You can't walk from that. You can't make an impression on that. Yes, that is your initial setting time. And its time is 30 minutes, 30 to 45 minutes, according to the temperature variances, right? After that, when your 10 hour passes, that means 10 to 12 hours passes, your cement paste, which is called initial setting time, is get hardened by time, and it is called final setting time. Means at that time you can walk from that, you can make any impression, it doesn't left any impression above that surface. That is your final setting time. That means your hardens achieve, and after that you need to put water for curing. Yes, that is your final setting time. That means your curing process will be start after that final setting time. Your final setting time will be from 10 to 12 hours, but in theory we speak it about 10 hours. Your initial setting time is of 30 minutes and your final setting time is of 10 hours. Whenever anybody will ask you for any Viva question, you need to answer 30 minutes or 10 hours. Now how this 30 to 10 hours varies with the time, that you need to see. That is your setting action of cement. And by adding water to that cement, there are certain chemical reactions involved in that. That chemical reactions involves makes four compound, that is this four. Yes, this four has names and its chemical compositions, which I have written here. Now how to write this and how to make understand this or learn this, I'll tell you the tricks. Before that, these four compounds are also known as Vogt's compound. Whenever in exam or in question asked you, it may be possible that they doesn't mention their setting action of cement, but they mentioned here that they are Vogt's compound. Describe about the Vogt's compound or describe about the setting action of cement. Both questions are same. You need to write this four thing. Yes, for this four things you will get 8 marks. That means for a single point you need to write two points. That will also be enough, but I'll tell you 4 points, 4 points, 2 points and 1 point. Right, now how this formula came. This is the short formula, that is C3A. C3A is not any formula. For remembering you, I had written this formula, but the abbreviations are here. C means this, A means this, F means this, and S means this. Then by this formula you can create this chemical formula very easily. Yes, here C3 means your 3 will come in front and your formula becomes this. Tetra means obviously there will be 4. That means 4 is here. After making formula, your 4 will be shifted to front. Likewise, you are having that 4 compounds. Okay, you need to understand or remember this. In exams, don't write this formula only. If you are writing this, it's okay. If you remember this, it's very okay if you are remembering this. But don't write this formula. If you are writing this, then you can write this. But you can't write this and this. You need to include this both. If you are not including this, you can't write this formula. Okay, it is for your understanding purpose, not for examiner. Yes, now, what is the working of these four compounds? See, it's very easy. Here are 4 points. Here are also 4 points. Here is only 2 points, 2 to 3 points. Here is only, no. This is only second one. Here is only 1 point. Now, we are opting just two. These two are more similar. Try to learn from this. This compound forms within 24 hours. By adding water to it, it forms within 24 hours. I can't say it forms in half an hour or 10 hours or anything, but within 24 hours, these two compounds are formed. Yes, remembered? Next is your evaluation of heat is maximum here. That means whenever your reaction takes place, there must be some heat evaluation or some smell evaluation. There is no smell evaluation, but the heat evaluation is maximum. Here also, heat evaluation is maximum at initial periods. At initial periods. Right? What is next? It gives little strength. It doesn't give or not responsible for the final strength of the concrete or mortar. It will give a little strength. Here also, it will give little strength. That means these points are more similar. Only this much is the difference, that it has a initial period, it has a heat evaluation maximum, and here throughout the reaction the heat evaluation is maximum, right? These three points are same. What is the difference? Here the C3A content is low. Due to this, your cement behave as sulfur resistant. Right? And here the ferrite is a flux agent. Here only these 2 points are different. That means it is a very simple point. C3A, that means this content is very less formed, but it's in a very less content, so that your cement behaves like a sulfur resisting cement. That means it behaves resisting to the sulfur. That means you can use that cement in a underwater constructions. Yes, that is your sulfur resisting cement. Now, what is the difference in this point? That is, your ferrite content is behaving like a flux agent. What is flux? For example, if Alok and that boy is fighting, right? Alamin is appreciating that boy. Alok, right. Okay, somebody is appreciating that boy. That means they are acting as a flux agent for fighting that both. Yes, that is your flux agent. Means give elevation to any purpose. That is your flux agent. Here, maybe the evaluation of a heat, maybe the formation of this compound for 24 hours, or maybe the little strength gaining will be given or will be done by this ferrite content, which is a flux agent, which elevates the process more fast, promote the process more fast. That is your flux agent. Okay. Next is your tricalcium silicate. these two are, I can say these two are somehow little tougher. I can't say tougher, you can remember this, but these two has more points rather than these two. This 3-1 is very easy, and that 3-1 will be related to 4th 1. See what happens. At this times, it forms within a week. That means at time passes with a week, this compound forms. What is next? It acquire rapid hardening and initial setting. That means at the initial setting time, your initial setting should be done by this compound. You must write there, your initial setting time will be responsible for this compound, that is tricalcium silicate. Your initial setting time will be promoted by this compound. And what is that? If your initial setting time will be fast, then what happens? Your rapid hardening will be there. That means your hardening process will also be fast. If your hardening process will fast, you will achieve the early strength as well. Yes, these three are interrelated. If your initial setting time is fast, your rapid hardening will be there. If your rapid hardening will be there, your early strength will be achieved. Yes, what is that dicalcium silicate? It also forms within a week and it is opposite of that. It is opposite of that. It achieves strength after 1 week. It achieves strength after 1 week. That means whenever your strength of any concrete will be tested out, your strength providing category will be more for dicalcium silicate. This will give more strength after a procedure of 1 week done by drying of concrete. Yes, so this is all about your four compounds. It's a very, very important question, came this year also. I had prepared the solution procedure, how you need to write the answer. I'll share you very soon. You can see it. This procedure has acquired 8 marks in the examination. Only this much point you need to write. You will have 3 to 4 pages you can fill by these points only. Yes, it's very easy, nothing tough. Bolte aisa ho, jab puchti ho to kuch batate nahi ho. You have the liberty to answer in Hindi. Bas main aapse ye dekhna chahti hu, how you understand. Aapko samajh aa rahi hai ki nahi? Aapko samajh mein aayega, you can write easily. Okay, you can write easily, you can construct the form or formation of a sentences will be very easy. But you need to understand the things. आप चीज़ें समझ जाओगे, लिखना कैसे है वो मैं आपको लिखा पढ़ी करके सिखा दूंगी. लिखना कैसे है, सेंटेंस कैसे फॉर्म करना है, सारी चीज़ें मैं बता दूंगी. बट यू नीड टू हैव द आइडिया कि चीज़ें होती क्या है. टेक्निकल चीज़ें तो आपको पता रहनी चाहिए. ओके, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर बॉक्स कंपाउंड. दिस पोर्शन विल ऑल्सो बी कवर्ड इन केमिस्ट्री इन दिस सेमेस्टर. यू विल रिपीट दिस टॉपिक इन केमिस्ट्री टू. ओके, इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक. Make sure your this much formula should be remembered by you. Okay, may I rub this? Okay, take some time. And by this your process of manufacturing of cement will also very easy. You are having two processes. In many of the books they are written in a very tough way. There are many type of processes, steps are given below, but you have the very easiest form which I will told you now. You need not to study at your home, you need not to do anything, just you have to make concentration at the class. You need to study at the class only. Okay? I am taught you only 1 to 2 topics per day. Nothing more than that. Bricks rakh diya na pani mein. Mujhe dekh ke yaad aata hai ki tum log ko match message karne wali thi. Q1. Neend se jaag jao. Done? Because at 3 days we achieve 65%, 45%, we can make it for 7 days also, but original strength of anything which we can kept in curing, that is for 28 days. We can also make it for 3 days because we are not having that much of mortar filled there. That means the compressive strength of mortar is not we wanted to do. We wanted to just have the strength of that brick. That's why we are keeping it for 3 days. Otherwise, if you are having that concrete testing, you need to kept it for 7 days at least. 7 days or 28 days. That means your original strength will be gained after 28 days. Full strength. Okay? I'll teach you this with the topic of cement only. When we are studying. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Now I am rubbing this topic. You are getting so much of assignments and writing portion?
Yes.
Okay. Now what you need to do? Notes are already being prepared, but I have attached unit 2 and unit 3 too. That's why I need to deattach that. I'll give you only notes for unit 1. I already updated that, but I have not sent you. After this class, I'll send you notes. Okay? Huh. I need to talk to you that if you are having that much of writing portion for other subjects, no need to have much of the time for this subject. You have to only study at the class, make revisions. Those who are not present in the class, kindly inform, or they can show the video lectures as well. And I'll provide you the notes too. You can get it through the notes and lectures. But whenever I'll give you any task to be studied for Saturday, so that you can study it for Sunday and give me the report at Monday. That should be done very seriously. You need to study karna aapko. Likhna kuch nahi. You need to only study the things. Okay? What all things I need to have with your assignment, I'll told you in the class. I'll complete that assignment within the class. You need not to write there at your home. Okay? Your assignment copy will complete in the class only.